real DOCA member should be helpful, open-minded, and able to work in a team.
If you work for DOCA, you have to be a team player, creative, and open for new ideas.
1. Good time management skills. 2. Good troubleshooting skills. And 3. An overall positive attitude.
A great personality, patience, and a good sense of humor.
Teamwork, patience, and good organizational skills.
Should have a good work ethic, should have the ability to work as a team, and should be goal-oriented.
Is a hard worker, knowledge, and great teamwork. Be able to work with other people.
Should be driven, should be smart, and should be focused.
Knowledge, professionalism, and honesty. Those are the three qualities.
Open mind, willing to learn, and passion for the job.
Our professionalism, accuracy, and time management.
I feel a DOCA member should be intelligent, honest, and have pride in what they do.
It's loyalty, trust, and the ability to overcome challenges.
Great communication skills, on-hand team all the time, and a very hardworking person.
Motivation, pride in what we do, and think outside the box.
The honesty, integrity, and a strong commitment to a work ethic within the environment that they work in.
Strong work ethics, passionate, and dedication.
Communication, teamwork, and a strive for success.
It's patience, perseverance, and problem solving.
Compassion, respect, and just love of what you do.
The vision, determination, and the ability to work as a team.
Somebody that can think in 3D, somebody that has analytical skills, and most of all, somebody that is very cooperative with customers and coworkers.
A good team member, an honest person, and a reliable.
Is a good hard-working ethic, a good positive attitude, and definitely punctuality.
It's more than a job, it's a passion.